الله بركاته. Our brother and sister Murido from Malaysia and Paris. Allah keep you safe, inshallah. This month of Shaban and Laylat al-Bara, inshallah, it will be everything better. No need to worry, to fear. Only we are with Allah. And Allah, He protect us, inshallah, don't worry. In night of Bara for Wazifa, inshallah, between Maghrib and Isha, three times Yasin Sharif, one for rizq, one for healthy long life, and third one for strong iman, inshallah, and to reach Sayyidina Mahdi alayhi salam. After there is dua each after each one for this in book of Sheikh Adnan, this, there is this dua and or other special dua for Bara'at, Laylat Bara'at, 15 of Shaban. After we can make Khatm Khajakan, no need for Zikr, only Khatm Khajakan, and each one in his house, because now it is no need to go out. Pray Salat Tasabih, and there is 100 Raka of Nafil for this night. Can who have Qaza, who didn't pray before, he can make it from Qada or praying, which we are not praying. And next day, 15 of Shaban, inshallah, fasting. Allah accept. Allah, in this night, writing what will happen, inshallah, for next year, inshallah. Allah can change for who He's able for everything. For this we make dua all night to be in good iman, good health, and good life, inshallah, here and hereafter. Thank you for you. Allah keep you safe. Inshallah, we meet you again and again, inshallah. We reach Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.